off and trotting. That's Kittail. Fast out of the gate on the outside. Between horses, muscles, Yankee. Inside, into rain. Going down the backside. Middle Branch Mike on the outside. Trailing the field, Bosler Hanover. Going to the first quarter mark. The leader is Kittail. Bert Lindstad by 3 1/4. Muscles Yankee second. Into rain. Racing third. They race over to the opening panel in 28 3. On down the backside they go. Bosler Hanover racing fourth. Middle Branch Mike trails the field. All in straight alignment of it. Here comes John Campbell and Muscles Yankee up on the outside to take the lead from Kittail as they race around the turn. Going to the halfway point. Racing third, into rain. Bosler Hanover fourth. Middle Branch Mike trails the field at the halfway point in 58. Second quarter, 29-2. Around the turn, the leader is Muscles Yankee by a length and a half. Kittail trots right there, second. Into rain, third. Bosler Hanover fourth. Middle Branch Mike racing fifth. Straight alignment. Out comes Middle Branch Mike and Mike LaChance from way back. But on the front end, it's all Muscles Yankee and John Campbell bringing them into the stretch. Kittail racing second. Middle Branch Mike on the outside. 3/4, 128-1. Coming home, Muscles Yankee. Kittail closing on the outside. Into rain third. Down the stretch they trot. Muscles Yankee, Kittail on the outside, in the rain. They won't catch him today. Muscles Yankee and John Campbell. Kittail second, in the rain was third. 1:55-4.